morphological characters of hydrophytes. So hydrophytes means which plants are grown in wet regions or water areas, they are known as that hydrophytes. They are showing some morphological characters. Okay, for example, first one is the root. Okay, generally, so roots having that primary importance in general plants, in mesophytes. But in hydrophytes, so roots are secondary importance. It is the objectively important. Roots are secondary importance. In hydrophytes. Roots are secondary importance in hydrophytes. Why that roots are secondary importance in hydrophytes? It means generally they are that hydrophytes. Roots are not necessary. Okay? Roots are less significant. In hydrophytes. In some plants, roots are completely absent. Example, Wolfia. In that some plants, roots are completely absent, Wolfia, and for example, in some Salvinia, okay? Are poorly developed. Example, hydrilla. In hydrilla, poorly development of that roots. Okay, after that, root caps are generally absent. But in some hydrophytes, but in some hydrophytes, just like that Fistia and Icarnia, they are free floating hydrophytes. But in some hydrophytes like Fistia and Icarnia, Fistia and Icarnia, instead of root caps, root pockets are present. Okay, roots are secondary importance in hydrophytes and roots are less significant. In some plants, roots are completely absent. Okay, in Wolfia, are poorly developed hydrilla. Root caps are generally absent. Okay. So, but in some hydrophytes like Fistia and Icarnia, instead of root caps, root pockets are present. Okay. After that, in some hydrophytes, for example, rooted hydrophytes with floating leaves, okay. So rooted hydrophytes with floating leaves, and also in some plants like rooted hydrophytes with floating leaves, and amphibians plants root caps are present. Root caps are present. If roots are present, if roots are present, if roots are present, they are delicate. If roots are present, they are delicate, and fibrous root system and fibrous root system. Okay, in some hydrophytes, okay, mainly in the rooted hydrophytes with floating leaves and amphibians plants, root caps are present. If roots are present in hydrophytes, they are delicate and fibrous root system. So that is at a morphological character of root. Okay, after that stem. Okay, generally stem is slender. Okay, means smooth, right? And weak stem. Right? It means it's showing of that some, they are that weak stem, okay, and a herbaceous stem. Herbaceous stem, okay. So generally it is appear green in color. Appear green in color, so that perform photosynthesis. Okay, stem is slender, smooth, weak stem, and herbaceous. Appear green color, so that perform that photosynthesis. So that is known as that stem.